What's up, guys? You're welcome to Malcolm TV, where we publish news on politics, entertainment, celebrities, and metro stories. We have another trending news for you today, and the headline here reads, APC react as Saraki says senators should decide their leaders. Before I go back to reading today's news to you, please, if this is the first time you are watching any of our videos in our channel, please, there's a red subscribe button below this video. Just go ahead, hit that red subscribe button, click the bell icon beside it so that you will always be updated whenever we publish news like this without ever missing any news from us again. The president of the Senate, Bukola Saraki, has advised political leaders to allow elected federal lawmakers to choose their leaders on the day of inauguration in order to achieve stability of the 9th Assembly. Though he did not mention any political party, observers believe that he was directing the advice to the all-ruling All Progressive Congress leadership, whose members will be in the majority in the 9th National Assembly. Reacting to Saraki's counsel, the APC on Monday evening told him and members of the minority party to mind their own business in an apparent reference to the Senate president and his party, the PDP Democratic Party. Saraki had given his advice during an interview with journalists on Monday, shortly after he presided over the first lecture delivered by clerk to the National Assembly, Muhammad Sani Omolori, on the overview of the National Assembly structure at the ongoing orientation program for newly elected federal lawmakers in Abuja. Saraki decried the politics around the process of electing presiding officers of the national legislature. He said, "The point I am making is that we should not make too much noise on the process of electing presiding officer. What is important is for the members of the Senate to decide who is the best to lead them so they can have stability." Saraki, who was the chairman of the first lecture, also emphasized on the lecturer's statement that elected lawmakers had no business attending meeting outside the National Assembly on the day of inauguration. All right, so what do you guys think about it? This is Saraki. He is currently the Senate President of the 8th Assembly. Okay, so their own rule came into being. That was in 2015 when Saraki upstaged, okay, Ahmad Lawan, okay, of the APC. He was the anointed candidate of APC to actually be the Senate President. And also to then, in the House of Reps, I think it was Femi Gbajabiamila. He was supposed to be the anointed candidate to actually be the Speaker for the House of Reps. But the both of them were actually upstaged by Bukola Saraki and Dogara respectively, okay, because these guys were so smart. They outsmarted APC in their own game. APC was the majority, but these guys outsmarted APC and PDP emerged the leader in the 8th Assembly. So Saraki is here once again advising. I think what he's trying to do, he's trying to actually lure these guys to rebel against party's choice, okay, because what he's actually saying to me is actually very good, because in democratic setting, okay, the legislature should not be a rubber stamp of the executive. Executive is a different arm of government. Legislature is a different arm of government. So the both of them should not be, or the legislature should not be seen to be working for the executive. Rather, they should be checkmating the executive and excesses of the executive, okay, and put the executive in order. That is why the legislature was actually established as an arm of government under democratic setting. So this is the Saraki. Saraki here, APC is actually very afraid of him, because according to APC, Saraki is plotting his own stooge, okay, to actually take over from him. So we don't know who that person is, and PDP have said they were going to announce their own preferred candidate that will contest as the presiding officer in the both chambers, okay? So what do you guys think? APC is plotting. They've endorsed Ahmad Lawan and Femi Gbajamila, and a lot of senators are also reacting to this. They are reacting very badly. A lot of them have begun revolting against the party's choice. We have already seen the likes of Ali Ndume from Northeast, okay, from Bornu, and they've also seen Goje, okay, but I don't know. The rumor I'm hearing is that it's like both of them have actually backtracked. They backed down, but I don't know if that is actually true. And we also saw the likes of Ojus Okalo actually coming out to say he was going to contest for the deputy Senate president. And then at the point, he said he was even going to go for the Senate presidency seat, okay, and said he had all it takes to be there. So what do you guys think? Please drop your comment below. Let me know your mind. Do you think that APC is going to succeed this round? Currently, APC leads in the Senate by 25 senators, okay, in Senate, while in the House of Representatives, APC currently lead by 100 House of Rep members. So I don't know how PDP is going to actually play this game. I don't know how PDP is going to do this, but APC is not losing sleep. APC is not sleeping. They are not sleeping with their both eyes closed because they know how dangerous PDP could be. Okay, so what do you guys think? Please drop your comment below. I want to react positively. Emacom TV, we are not with any political party. We are not member of APC nor PDP nor any other political party. We are just neutral and we maintain our apolitical stance. Okay, so go ahead, react to this video, drop your comment below. God bless you guys. God bless you real good.